In this video, we will cover the if and boolean. So let's do the program of if. We will take the name here is if. If sample is class and save as so let's go for the error int variable x and y. So if we are taking the initializing them, x with 10 and y with 20. If x is less than y, then print system, but then print x is less than y. Another condition, x is equal to x multiplication. Another condition, if x is equals to y, then print x now equal to y. Then x is equal to x multiplication 2. If x is greater than, now condition is greater than y. I'm copying this. Then print x now greater than y. Then we are making another condition, but this won't display. This would not display if x is equals to y. Then you won't see this. So let's save this program and see what is the output here. And let me check. I think everything is correct. And so let's the location, file name, error if x is equals to y. So let's see where is the error. Oh, this is the error. So let's save this. And go again with safety. There's the output, x is less than y, x now equal to y, and x now greater than y. So let's see, let's do another program. And this program is boolean. So let's do it. Boolean test. And B is equal to false. B is then again do some, we are taking the condition here, if B, system.out println. This is executed. Then take another condition. If B, then this is not executed. Here this B is false. We are writing here B is equal to false. Boolean value can control the statement. So if B, then this is not executed. B is false, then this is not executed, and here again we are writing here this. Is greater than 9. So let's see the output. Save. We have to change the name. Name is bool test. Let's execute this. Java C, and our program name is bool test dot Java. So let's see. Oh, error at line 9. Oh, I forgot to write here. if b if b is false, true, and this. Let's save this. File name. Class file executed. It means our program is correct. So B is false, B is true, B is executed, and 10 is greater than 9 is true. So let's do another program here. So one more program, and it is dynamic initialization. So let's do it first. So executed here, so I'm deleting everything. And I'm taking name here, class dynInit. Dynamic initialization. Init, and here is double is equal to 3. C is dynamically assigned, so here is double. C is equals to math dot sq squat, and it's a function. Hypotenuse is hypotenuse is C. So let's rename it. Let's run this program. CMD. CD and location is desktop and Java C file name. Here is file name is and double C is met and symbol variable method location one error is there. So let's check the program first and then come here. Class public static void, this is correct, and double B is equal to this, C is dynamically double C math dot A into B and A plus B into B, this step dot println button is P plus. But now where is the error? Public let's see what error variable math so let's find out and we will get back to this. This is math, C is equals to it's a small and oh here is it. Now everything will be fine, no errors. Class file is generated, so there is no error. So hypothesis 5.0. So which is correct? I think. Oh, let's see. Let's do another question here. block scope. And we will write here the name block and write here scope. Class here is scope, class scope. Then public static, and here we will take int. So remove all this. Int x, and the value of x is here is 10. Then if there is a condition, if x is equals to 10, then int y is equals to 20. So there is a new scope and no only to this block, so x and y both no here. So system dot print aloud is x and y, x and y, then you have plus x, then plus y, then here close x is equal to y into 2, then we are writing it system dot println again. And x is so x is still known here, so let's see what happened. So here is the name is scope, dot java, all files, save. Then let's see, check here output. CD desktop, it is location of the file. Then Java C file name, here the file name is scope. Java, error, so we will do this program continuing another video.